The call node. The call node allows you to trigger a method contained by an object. Let's make a demo with a basic use case. So let's grab the call node. We open the node, connect to the server, then browse to the object we are interested in. Let's take the coffee machine object. Now, we select the method to call. Let's take the method start. Let's name the button make coffee. We can check the connections are operating by clicking on these icons on the right of the scrolling bar. The check connection button provides the input object of the method, which is on this specific case an int32. To be operating, the call node needs to receive the input required by the method we call. If we click on the copy icon and then open the inject node, we can directly put the format into the inject button. We choose payload, JSON as the format, and paste the content. Let's see on a simple use case. The fill tank node you see there has been built exactly in the same way as we've done before with the make coffee. The bottom part is for visualizing the data in the dashboard. The gauge is accounting for the number of served coffees, and the graph for the water tank level. Let's start the project. As you can see, the number of served coffees increases and the water tank level decreases as we make a coffee with the make coffee node. As for the fill tank, it recharges completely the water tank level. Thank you for tuning in to our presentation. To delve deeper and explore more about what we have to offer, please click on the links on the above. Feel free to contact our team for any question or request.